Hey everyone, welcome to FindingWorkAtHomeJobs.com. We are in the business of helping people find home-based work. And today I wanted to do a really quick video on how to work as a tutor if you do not have a degree. So let me take you over to the job lead. The website is tutor.nicetalk.com, and I will put this link at the bottom of the video. But this is for those of you who are interested in working as a tutor but do not have a degree. Like I said, you know, this could be good for stay-at-home moms or retired folk or even part-time students who are in college right now and just looking for a way to make extra money. So basically you would be tutoring Chinese students who are trying to learn English. So now, because a lot of them are on the other side of the world, your hours might be a little different. So just note that your hours might be, you know, maybe middle of the night, maybe really early, maybe really late. But here are some of the requirements. You're gonna want to be an English native speaker. Now, if you have these certificates, the TESOL, the TEFL, those kinds of things, then that's preferred. But again, it's not absolutely necessary. You're gonna want to have really good internet access, because obviously you will be teaching online. So you're gonna want to have an updated Android or iOS operating system, because sometimes you just do it straight over your cell phone, believe it or not. Kind of like a FaceTime, Skype kind of environment. And again, you're going to want to have a quiet environment. So how do you apply? You're just going to click on this link right here to register. And you can download the app, nicetalk.com, and you can just follow the instructions in the app to complete your application there as well. And now, after you've been approved to be a NiceTalk tutor, you can just click on Go Online to start taking requests whenever you are available. So it says there will be two modes for a student, either random call mode or direct call mode. In random call mode, you'll be matched to the student according to your ratings. In direct call mode, you're chosen by the student from the tutor's list. How much do you get paid? When you talk to a paying NiceTalk user, you get paid for each full minute you spend talking to them. Your hourly wage is $10 per hour, and you get paid via PayPal. They do pay you once a week as long as you have a balance above $20. And so now I've heard some reviews about this company. Some of them haven't been great, some of them have been good. So I'd be interested if some of you apply to, you know, if you'd be interested in sharing, even in the comments, or you can just contact me at findingworkathomejobs.com and then click on contact me right here. If you want to give me your thoughts on this, I would very much appreciate it. I'd love to hear from people who've actually worked for the company. I'm assuming this is a very, very, very part-time kind of thing, probably not a full-time job here or full-time money, but more something that you can do on the side to bring in a little extra money. So again, it's tutor.nicetalk.com, and good luck.